find the solution of the linear equation x plus 2y equal to 8, which represents a point on x-axis, y-axis. X-axis ல ஒரு point lie ஆகுது, அப்படினா y ஓட value 0. அப்ப இந்த equationல இந்த first optionக்கு y equal to 0 னு substitute பண்ணி value calculate பண்ணணும். அதே மாதிரி y-axis அந்த point lie ஆகுது, அப்படினா x ஓட value 0. X-axis ல first one x plus 2y equal to 0. To represent a point on x-axis, the y-coordinate should be 0. So, y equal to 0 and put in the equation la substitute panna, x is equal to 8 in varudhu. So, 8, 0, abindra da solution of this equation when it lies on x-axis. Ipo y-axis la and the point lie agudhu, apadina x oda value 0. To represent a point on y-axis, the x-coordinate should be 0. If x is equal to 0, y equal to 4. 0 substitute panni, simplify pannirko, y equal to 4 nu varudhu. So answer 0, 4 is the solution.